Hey! either straight into the face or even a little higher, and you can pop your camera, your phone up on a table on a stack of books or on a bookshelf, but make sure you're zooming in from up or straight ahead, because you know what? This is not a flattering angle on anybody. So it's a good note for when you're zooming with people too and your laptop is on a low table, because this is just a nostril and triple chin shot that nobody enjoys looking at. Or you might be embarrassed to know that you're being looked at like that. So be sure to always have your camera right in front of you, or a little higher. This is slenderizing for we ladies that are 50 and older. Anyway, good luck with everything. If you have any questions or tips for me, let me know. I love you. Bye. Bye. Bye-bye. Good morning. Good morning, friends. Hey, I hope you're up. Good morning. I hope you're feeling good. It's Sunday morning, and I'm looking at an alligator.
Join in.
with my dark in my crease. And pop of color and finishing touch. Get your hair where it feels good and put your makeup on. I encourage you to wear makeup every day that you can to go out in public. Don't forget to be present, be humble, and be kind for all of those who are around you. And be blessed. Love you. Bye.